to Bethlehem. Joseph and Mary came into a city where there was no room for them. Her time had come. There appeared no one to help the two of them, but God was in control, and in the stable dim his son was born. They named him Jesus. Born of the Spirit, God had sent his son, a savior for his people. They called him Jesus, Emmanuel. God is with us. Christ is Lord of all. Neath the quiet of a cold and starlit sky, shepherds were in the field watching their flocks by night. God's time had come. An angel of the Lord appeared to them. The glory of the Lord surrounded everyone. They were afraid. But the angel said, "Do not fear, for I bring good news with joy. This night in Bethlehem, Jesus Christ is born. God's gift unto the world, Christ is Lord of all." Then the heavenly host came praising God on high. Their songs proclaimed the news that Jesus Christ had come. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men. Then the shepherd said, "Let's go and see this great thing that the Lord has done. That is a sign to all in the world." They hurried off, and in his stable bed they found the infant child laying warm amid his swaddling clothes. The Savior rests. After the shepherds saw the baby, they began to spread the news, and everyone who heard their words were amazed at the truth, and Mary treasured all the things she knew. Then the shepherds went forth praising God for all the things they'd seen and heard, and glorified the Lord on high, for there was peace on earth. They called him Jesus. Born of the Spirit, God had sent his son, a savior for his people. They called him Jesus, Emmanuel. God is with us. Christ is Lord of all. Born of the Spirit, God had sent his son, a savior for his people. They called him Jesus, Emmanuel. God is with us. Christ is Lord.